We must now find out how fast this car goes around the track, which means we have to hand it over to our tame racing driver. Some say that one of his eyes is a testy, and that he has the world's largest collection of pornographical material. All we know is he's not the stick.